missed some tackles, had a few turnovers, but I thought today after watching the film, watching it with the players, I felt like our players practiced a little bit with a purpose today. You know, the last probably two or three times that we have practiced, to me, we've kind of competed the right way. Not the entirety of the practice, but for the most part, you know. And so what we've got to do is when we get to that point, we got to get guys where they start trying to get the other guys going instead of the coaching staff, because obviously we're not going to be out there during the game. So that's part of learning how to play football. It's part of learning how to be a team. So hopefully in the next 5 days, we can start having some guys that step up and find a way to get everybody else going. So any questions?
Brandon, Ron.
Coach, obviously, we talked a lot about the experimenting of guys in different positions to start spring. Looked like you're doing that again today. Can you talk a little bit about moving some of those guys around the last couple of weeks of practice here?
Yeah, you know, we switched a lot of guys to begin with, and we said we were going to go 7 days. We got to 7 days, and we felt like we needed to see a little bit more. After we scrimmaged, you know, there's several guys out there that we actually changed sides of the ball. You know, for instance, Fant went from playing running back, which he had never played, to now we put him at inside linebacker. Lante Taylor has went from wide receiver, which he was a high school quarterback, to now he's playing corner. We took three defensive linemen and moved them to offense. I have to think here. We moved a bunch of them. So y'all probably know more than I do, but to me, you know, first of all, we lack depth on the offensive line. So we do have some guys, just common sense. You got nine defensive linemen, and you're only playing three at a time. You got six offensive linemen. Find the guys who've played offense. Let's get them over there. Let's get them some work for the next, you know, couple of days. Let's see at least they have a foundation, you know, and possibly they can be an emergency down the road. You know, this isn't going to be a final switch for Alante Taylor. We're trying to develop depth and competition in the secondary, you know, and there may be a point sometimes in the season, we had it this past year, you lose five guys at one position. You know, we still play on Saturdays, right? So we got to find a way. So if you're going to do that type of stuff, right now's the time to do it. To me, it's like I told Alante before we went out there, I said, I realize you have no idea what you're doing. Coach Fair is going to tell you every snap, and you do it to the best of your ability. I said, I can tell whether or not you can play at that position one day just by your movements, you know. So we're doing some of that. So that's not going to – obviously, if you've got offensive linemen that have practiced one practice and, you know, you're throwing, you know, 10 days worth of install at them, they're not going to be very good. So we tried to scale back today when those guys were in to give them a chance, just so we can kind of see and evaluate, you know, moving forward.